Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're playing Dragon's Life again. Because where we left off last time was we created a dragon and we roamed around. And we created a clan called the Night Dragons. But today we're doing something a bit different. We're creating a new dragon, of course, and saving it into the thing. Okay. Play. We're playing again. But this time, we are going to be a newborn. We're going to be tiny today. We're creating a baby dragon. So. Marble. I'm creating this all in marble. Okay. Marble. Okay. This time we are creating a multicolored dragon. Don't know if that's a thing, but we shall find out. The thing is going to look very weird. Sclera has to be brown this time. It's going to look very weird. Spikes. Green. Inside wings. Purple. Sclera, we've already picked brown, but this time I'm actually going to pick blue to change it. Yes, this is going to look weird. Our claws. We're going to pick a darker blue. Pupils? Let's go for this one. Come on, and look cute. Okay, let's continue. Select element. Last time we picked shadow. This time we are picking blossom. Because it's pink, it looks cute. Our name will be Rain Love, and our motto . Okay, we've created our dragon. So, we're inside a den right now. We found a present. shard, very dangerous, abandoned. I control lightning and the void, aggressive and deadly. Right. Oof. Let's go! We took flight! Okay, the adoption center! I escaped from the adoption center? Huh? Gosh. Yeah. I can't believe I did that. Wait, what? How did this happen? Wait, how do I get out of this position? So I got in this position, how do I get out of it? Okay. T. Okay. Thanks, game. Oof. Oof. I need to walk carefully. I need to run. Oof. No. Oh. Ah. Did it. Oh. Well, I always how do I do that weird thing? Must be near the hashtag, but I don't think I have a I created a buff noise. Whee! Oh. Well, let me accept that, Monty. This is like a Monty-zer. Thank you. fun. Holy gosh. Okay, I have to end it now. Okay. Goodbye.